guys.
Seared that pin again. So I'm just gonna put all new stuff in there. Got this stuff from Red Cat. And see if I can get this thing fixed. So let's go. These are Pitbull tires. Really like them. Just put these on. These are the Rock Beasts. Really nice. For some reason, these things always want to stick. I just use my needle nose, kind of like a wedge, they come right off. All right, let's get this disassembled. I already had this thing off once. I think I made a video maybe a month ago. But for some reason, this side keeps breaking that pin. So I got extra pins. Hopefully I don't keep breaking them. And I don't think it's due to changing the tires or anything like that. It's just a pretty small pin that holds that output gear on this top side. But we'll get it figured out. Six small bolts here to get out. Take everything off, check it out. At least I think I sheared another pin. It could be something else. But we'll see. It looks like it broke. I don't know if you can see that. The three little like set screws hold this bearing in, which I guess is a good design, I don't know. Yep, it's broke. You can, I don't know if you can see that or not. Thank you. fixed it.